They earn at least a tie for first place. If, however, Monty and Double Have disagree on their pick once more, the one who chooses correctly wins that all-important title. Now that we know scenarios, it is time for you to lock in your picks. Who will win the Season 3 World Championship, SK Telecom T1 or Royal Club?
Oh, well,
I wonder
who.
You know my pick. All aboard the Korean hype train, SK Telecom T1 for the championship, hands down. I've got my tickets here. I got tickets to the Korean hype train, and I will be giving them out. It's your last chance. First class still available, Krepo, here. Let me go ahead. I'll punch this for you. There you go.
Thank you, Monty. I appreciate you, like, your SKT favorite, but I think it's more time for a Royal Lucian.
Well, Krepo, it's okay. I will save some room and baggage for you, which is probably the appropriate place because you're a dead weight anyway.
I'll keep these pieces so you can wipe your tears off the mattress. Anyways, I'm going for Royal. I've seen Uzi do ridiculous plays. I know White's been playing really well. Yeah, it's going to be close, guys, but just to mess up with Monty, I'm going to go for Royal for sure. Royal all the way.
All right, Double Lift. I know you want to be on the Korean hype train. Let's go.
Follow
all
you,
about
Coach.
SK
I'm thinking about
Telecom.
It. Thanks, Coach. No thanks. I'm going with Royal. My brain says SKT, but I got that Chinese pride. I'm friends with Tabe. Royal's going to win.
I'm friends with Tabe. That's your both
That's
all right. voting.
It's all right. You may not ride the Korean hype train, but I'll just have you ride the bench next season.
Ooh!
I'm so
wow,
sad.
I didn't see that one coming. That's harsh. I'm scared now.
All right, Kobe.
You know what? Did you make these yourself? They look pretty good, actually.
Do they?
Yeah, that's a...
I'm
that's
glad
a,
you like it. It's a nice train, too.
It's a pretty nice ticket you
good
got
service.
Here. I'm going to have to go ahead and choose Royal as well. I like the underdogs here. I feel like they're going to complete their raise the puppy strategy and derail this hype train.
Well, I don't know about that. I don't think puppies derail trains. I think we know what happened when puppies get in the way of trains.
Oh!
Now you're getting graphic.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, Double Lift, you have chosen Royal. Monty has chosen...